But there is still hope. On Neptune, we learned that a key to defeating the Witness lies hidden away on Titan. Now we know why the Witness's fleet came there when it first arrived. Deputy Commander Sloan held the line on Titan to the bitter end, right up until the Witness took it. Then, we lost all contact. But now, just when we need it most, Titan has returned. And when it did, we were greeted with something we could have never predicted.
To any Guardians listening, this is Deputy Commander Sloan requesting emergency support.
This is a Priority One rescue operation. We have received a distress call on a secure Vanguard channel. The target of extraction is Deputy Commander Sloan. She was last seen on Titan before it vanished during the arrival of the pyramids. Our job is to triangulate where the distress signal is coming from, find the Deputy Commander, and get her out. I know what you may be thinking, but Sloan is one of the most tenacious, resilient soldiers I've ever known. If anyone could have survived this, it's her.
Yeah, let's hope that one of those. Not just like that, dead or not been absorbed by something. Now, I haven't played in weeks, so I need a moment. The artifact, yeah, that's fine.
The Guardian has landed. I'm at our old LZ. No sign of Sloan or enemy activity. Extraction team, what's your status?
Commander, I am at the tidal anchor, not far from your position. It is abandoned. Quiet. Distress signal is weak.
I've established a beachhead inside the new Pacific Arcology. No sign of the Hive. Signal strength is weak here as well.
Guardian, you need to cross the rig to align a communications dish so we can triangulate Sloan's position. Keep comms open. We don't know what happened here. Multiple ticket engagements on my position.
They are on me as well!
Confirm 10 taken contacts in the new Pacific Arcology. Iron War beasts are engaging.
Thank you.
extraction team, status.
All clear, Commander. Minimal casualties.
Tidal anchor is secure. The Taken are gone.
Guardian, get to the array.
That definitely looks cool. I really enjoy it.
See what the fuss is all about.
This is a rescue mission for Deputy Commander Sloan. Get off the line.
Oh, great. She owes me a drink.
A drink?
Would I lie?
I apologize if you guys are hearing the headset, but I can't put the headset on. Around his helmet of his crack down. That's not bad. Never doing around his helmet around to make next video for you guys. It's a little warm, but still fun.
Thank you. my hand around your throat! I am the last breath in your mouth! You cannot escape me!
Vortic! They're coming up from the methane flush! I'm holding position! Sloan, and get her out of here now. You're almost at the Array Guardian. Get moving. Go!
Oh.
The Council's here at Siren's Watch say the array is unpowered. Guardian, you need to find a way to reroute power, then properly align the array's receivers. Excellent work. Systems are lighting up here. I have Sloane's position is 1 kilometer down.
She is in the ocean. It is a sea of crushing methane. Nothing can survive there.
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Guardian, rig schematics show a ballast maintenance shaft near your position. Follow the signal down and find the deputy commander. I'll join up with you shortly. I've arrived at the diving point. I'm coming down to you.
That ain't gonna happen, boss. Do you know how much pressure they're taking? They gotta get out of there.
I am not leaving anyone behind again.
And I ain't saying we do. All right, that's enough. I'm pulling you up before you and your ghost get flattened. Welcome to the derelict. I'm down in engineering making sure we don't blow up. Zavala's got his heart in the right place, but old Blue's about as stubborn as they come. You can't brute force this moon. The collapse messed the whole place up good. Gravity's weird down in the deep. There's pockets of air. Some places you can move safely. Others that'll crush you into a little speck. But I think I got something in my guts that'll help us out. Titan ain't my first aquatic rodeo. Go ahead and try out that prototype. Should protect you from the pressure. Well, some of it, at least. Now get on out of here. I'll fill the boss man in for you.
Alright, I gotta take this helmet off, guys, or I'm gonna kill me. Oh. Don't get me wrong, as much as I love wearing this helmet, it does kill to the eyes, if you expect me to see the things on TV screen. That's a bit. Ugh. I think I'll just use that for like regular videos when I'm not streaming so I can survive.
Guardian, you're almost at the source of the distress signal. I've acquired one of Drifter's devices. I'll be joining you momentarily.
This is really cool. I will say that. I like the whole explorer. This is just really cool.
Sloan?
Here, Commander.
You're alive.
Staying alive was the mission. And I always complete the mission.
She's taken.
No wonder you called us, sister. Let's get you back home.
You don't understand. That distress call wasn't for me.
My enemy is my friend. Yay! Okay.
What is that?
An ally. Her name is Asa.
You can communicate with it?
It's complicated, sir. I get impressions, emotions, ideas. She knows our true enemy. The witness came for her species, too. Discrete concepts are harder. Even more now, since this.
And you're still you?
Every bit. My light is holding this corruption back, but I can hear voices whispering, demanding. It's like being tuned in to the enemy's radio. If we could strengthen my connection with Asa, I believe it would improve my ability to communicate through the noise.
I got some ideas. I'll draw up some specs and drop by soon.
Sloan.
I'm fine, sir. And I think I'm long overdue for a debriefing.
Yeah, think?
As you wish.
Kind of been gone for a while.
We'll reconvene at the helm.
How you doing, big spitzer buddy thingy? Don't be like that. Yes, scary. Look at me. Aren't I so glorious? Want to dance with me? Want to dance with me, word? Alright, enough thoughts. I forgot to do this. Before I started that. Wait, how did we get here? Okay, that's freaky.
Good to be back in contact with the Vanguard. It's an honor to serve with you. The Taken moved in quick after we lost Titan. I had to switch gears. Escape, evade, and rotate between extraction points. Survive for another day. That was the mission. I absorbed some of the Taken corruption to tap into their comms, if you can call them that. My bond with Asa proved mission critical too. I owe her my life. Now that Titan's back, the mission's changed. We need more intel on our enemy. The Witness. Drifter claims he knows a way to help Asa share that intel. Boost the signal so her message can get through. If he's right, then you're going to need some diving equipment. Thankfully, I was able to secure a pair of intact subnauticals from the Arcology storage units. Feel free to toss out that junk Drifter gave you earlier. This is the real deal.
Yay, artifact! Woohoo!
Hey there, hero. While you were taking a dip in the methane, I detected something on the ocean floor. And it ain't native to Titan. I've seen it before. On the Glycon. On the Leviathan. On my own ship, too. An organism that's all about forming psychic connections. Seems it's growing like coral down in the depths. I'm thinking we gather it up and use it to amplify Sloane's link to the creature. I can modify my Gambit equipment to bank that stuff and harness its power. But I'll need some Golden Age parts to do it. Just so happens, the Arcology is full of Golden Age tech waiting to be salvaged. You help me collect it, and I'll fix up the bank. Then it's just a matter of, well, diving into the depths of the methane sea and dredging up what Sloane needs. All while trying not to drown, of course. Nothing you can't handle. So what do you say? Ready for another swim?
No, not really. No. Swimming in methane is not my idea of fun. Got some new weapons.
Alright, so tower. And then it's out of quest for Thycora. Okay. What's going on over here in the moon? Okay. Yamuna is still... Is Rift even available? Oh, it is. Alright. Ooh, wait, what was that? Complete matches and you can get a gold? Is that for Gambit 2? It is! We finally got rid of blue shit now? That's nice. Alrighty guys, I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Look forward to more soon. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.